Welcome to KnicksNow.com. Jonah Ballow here with a favorite on Knicks Now. The man, Amari is real, as his Twitter account says. Yes. He's looking for a trick question, so here it comes. Who's the one guy in the league that can stop you?
The one guy in the league that can stop me. You're looking at him.
There it is. Well, I couldn't get anything past him. He had a repeat question. At this point in your career, you know, taking that next step, we've talked about, you know, winning a championship, but as your game has evolved, how are you a different player now than when you first came to the league?
Yeah, well, when I first was drafted out of high school, I was strictly a raw, talented player, you know, fresh out of high school. Didn't quite know what to expect. The speed of the game was a lot faster. I think now, going into my 10th season, I'm a little more relaxed, understand the game a lot better. Better shooter, better ball handler, better playmaker. And each year, I try to improve.
You know, it's interesting following your career because you look at some of the setbacks you had as far as injuries, and those are some pretty big injuries that you went through. How did you persevere and get through each one of those points, starting with the knees to your eyes?
Yeah, it was just a matter of wanting to succeed. You know, I knew I had a long career ahead of me. The injuries happened at a young age, so I wanted to really persevere through those and maintain perfect health. And so it wasn't easy. It was a lot of hard work, a lot of discipline. But I was able to persevere.
Was there ever a time where you said to yourself, man, I just don't know if I'm going to be able to make it past these injuries?
Yeah, you know, there was times where I just doubted my health at one point, not knowing what it takes to really get back. And I know those procedures was really hard to overcome. But, you know, my family kept, you know, stayed focused, kept me focused, I should say, and I was able to make it through.
You know, I heard a story about when you had the injury to your eye, that you were laying face down for almost, what, 24 hours?
Yeah, I had to lay face down for 22 hours a day.
Wow.
For 10 straight days.
So that's got to test your mental strength.
Oh, no doubt.
What were you thinking about when you were laying down like that?
I watched documentaries, I watched movies and read books the whole time. And my family was there to keep me motivated. So that's pretty much how I made it through.
Well, the positive part about it is you're back on the floor, healthy, strong, ready to go. But also you have the goggles, which I love. Now, why didn't you go with the Horace Grant goggles?
Yeah, you know,
yours are a little bit more stylish.
Yeah, I was going to say, the Horace Grant goggles are a little dated, you know what I mean? So I wanted to add some swag to the actual eyewear on the basketball court, so I figured
No Kareems, too, with the round goggles?
The swag wasn't quite there with those, man. So I wanted to try to add a little style to it.
Coming into this year, when you had the talent around you, you've talked about these guys. What's your chemistry like with Carmelo, Tyson, even Tony, the other guys on this team?
Yeah, it's great. You know, these guys are great, great people, let alone players. You know what I mean? So we all get along very well with each other's family. We hang out a lot, you know, together, eat dinner. You know, that camaraderie goes a long way in the basketball court also. So it's definitely a great friendship and also a great team chemistry.
You were just such a big part and really proclaiming, you know, basketball's back at NYC.
You know what? Last year was a phenomenal, phenomenal feeling. The fans were totally ecstatic about the season. I can only imagine how it's going to be this season. You know, with Carmelo here from the start of training camp and now Tyson Chandler, and with the hopes of winning the championship, it's going to be, the roof is going to just be on fire, I tell you that now.
All right. I'm excited. I think fans out there are excited. And find Amari on Twitter at?
Amari is real.
Well, that's great stuff. Thank you so much for joining. We'll get you on the website throughout the season. It's been fun. There he is, Amari Stoudemire, right here on KnicksNow.com.